Hello, and today's experiment is freezing water with something in it. Okay, let's start.
First of all,
you have this cup. Then.